Did you know that there was a South Park show in the Middle East? It's actually known as Block 13, and it was made in my home country of Kuwait. Way to represent. The show lasted over 2 years and was the replacement of South Park, and they are very aware. Want proof?
Yes, Mr. South Park, may I help you?
No, South Park, we prepare the dash.
And here's a fun fact for you. The reason this show even exists was because South Park was banned in Kuwait due to poking fun of Islam and of Saddam Hussein. Subscribe button.